missing the boil party. Luxury. Sitting next to the river. Or canal, at least. Just waiting to be taken.
All those prancing nobles in their fancy masks. Strip them of their jewels and set them on fire. Finest time in the world.
Drown them. Drowning's worse.
Set on fire's worse.
Drowned is worse.
You ever see a man set on fire? What does he do? He jumps in the water.
Very funny.
I hear Lord Shaw's making his way to the party by boat, with only 2 bodyguards.
What? How do you hear things like that?
I have some connections. Two butchers came here looking for work, crying about their warehouse.
What?
Somebody!
What?
Come on!
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
Thank you.
This is the Dowd I remember. Corvo left his mark on Cold Ridge, but they won't soon forget you either. What a relief. Life has been remarkably grim in Dunwall lately. This business with the eels might call for a little more diplomacy. But in the long view, a smoking ruin makes as good a monument as any.
Lizzie's boat is small.
Die, you crusty bastard! You'll sleep in the river mud tonight!
Somebody, give me a hand!
Time to signal Lizzie.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control of the dead eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield sent me up to be taken by the City Watch, and you followed him. Took his orders. But you know what? I forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But the following people each owe me a finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang Bang, Ferris, Pigface, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Two from you, Annabelle. Have a good night.
That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
Ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine coil. We're dead in the water.
What is it? Can we make a new one?
They don't make them anymore, not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Hatter gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The Gazer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas. And being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
I knew I could rely on you. I'll even forgive you for not making him suffer more.
Just get me upriver.
I'm not saying don't kill the geezer. Just don't be stupid about it.
Just because he can do strange things, doesn't mean there's an invisible man watching us. I'll ask him how he does it.
Are you crazy? Don't you dare.
You should get where you're going, little man. Are you supposed to be scary?
Are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Corvo Atano with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real easy to see who it was. So go check it out.
Fine. I don't know why you're worried about nothing.
Someone wants to get hurt.
Somebody, get over here!
Shaking his arm!
Half the city's dead. We won't make it 3 more months. Think I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kinda makes me sick. But they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement. But you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination too, except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help. to see your corpse. What a sweet sight. Dowd, quick, come close. Look at the pickle I'm in. Word's out about your deal with Lizzie. I know why you're here. You want that engine coil? It's yours. You just have to do one thing, assassin. Kill me. This contraption, Trimble's machine, get it off me. Let me die. I'll give you what you want.
All I have to do is pull that oil tank?
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive, but he's rigged it so that gas will flood the mill if I die. Insurance. Search Trimble's quarters. Upstairs, he has antitoxin he drinks every day, just in case I croak. You'll have to make some to survive the gas.
But everyone will die, not just you.
These hatters, they're not my hatters, don't deserve the name. Trimble's been calling the shots for years. They can choke and die, every last one. Ugh.